Georgetown University, I was introduced to Astrid Fitzgerald, who runs Kids Connection Haiti. My son Will Putz and I are going to volunteer in 4 days to spend 8 days with her organization. So I would love for you to talk with her during the breaks. She's going to be around. She has a table back there with folders of kids who are not yet sponsored and finishing their college or high school career so they can change Haiti from the inside out. So welcome to all of you. Thank you for helping make my dreams come true and the dreams of worthy children in Haiti. Let's rock the house.
College of Boy, we're doing a nice benefit for sending money down to kids out in Haiti. Oh, so I have to do my gentle 3, 2, 1, boom.
Who knows what it is?
This is starting off your class. So,
anybody know? 3, 2, 1, boom. Think we can do that for Nathan? You think so? All right, ready to be on YouTube in front of millions of people?
Yeah. Hold on, let's get this right. I'll be right back.
Come on, get over here.
One take.
DJ, you ready yet? Not yet.
Yes, sir.
All right. Everything's cute. All right, ready?
Hold on, you're going to take this. All right, ready? Blake TV sitting, doing a master class with Amanda. She's going to introduce herself and her sister for a very good cause. Go.
This is Amanda Strand for Zippo Frederick in Frederick, Maryland, introducing Linda Bidlack. And I am going to Haiti with my son, Will, for Kids Connection Haiti, to support them in finishing their high school and college.
Wow.
And right now?
3, 2, 1, go! This is Blake TV!
Bang!
Let's go.
Let's welcome everybody to Planet Pit and Somewhat Worldwide Music.
Call me Mr. Worldwide.
Miss somebody, call me Mr. Worldwide.
Why you think they call me Mr. Worldwide?
Miss somebody, call me Mr. Worldwide.
Hold up, cause I'm worldwide.
I'm involved in the music business, but the funny thing is, half of these fools don't know music, don't know business, have no business in music. What is this? I learned from the best, stayed away from the worst. Now I send off every verse in a hearse. Now every day's 15th in the first. No more food stamps, church. These boys can't get past third base. They a bunch of MC searching. I can care less and I can give a fat baby's ass if they cars got curtains. They rap for the block, I speak to the globe. I got them models, they holler at them. Better do your homework, papi, though I took the 305 worldwide. What's up?
My name is Sheila.
Boom, how's your boy? Woo.